What's up? I'm Goddess Venus. I'm from Brooklyn, New York. Born and bred. You know, I'm a hip hop artist, model, and I've been out here grinding for 2 years straight, you know, just putting out consistent, dope music and just, you know, enjoying it. Well, I always knew how to write. Like, even as a little girl when I was 14 years old, I always would write like little poetry. I started off writing poetry as a little girl in school, writing little rhymes down. And I didn't start to, I guess we would say, take it serious, not until about maybe 2 years ago.
Some artists that motivate me includes, you know, all the greats, definitely Jay-Z. I would say Jay-Z because of his, you know, his boss-like persona, you know, and because he came from the bottom, you know, and he was able to work himself out of the hood, you know. He came from Marcy and he worked hard. But, you know, other people too, like, you know, Nicki, Lil Kim, Foxy, you know, I liked her swag, you know, she was definitely hardcore.
Hating ass bitch, say to me, say la vie, you can't get to me. When I step up in this bitch, yeah, you know I cause a scene.
Yeah, so, you know, the say la vie, I used that in one of my records called Struttin'. And, you know, when I was writing that song, it came to my mind because, you know, my dad, he's from St. Lucia. So it stood out to me, and you know, it means such as life. So I just wanted to throw that in there because, you know, I'm always like vibrant. I'm like, you know, live your life, have fun, you know. Yeah, we go through stuff, but just always think about moving forward and thinking about tomorrow.